biggest night of his life. He's been able to battle through those, kicking out of things that we could have never imagined.
For the man who's been through every war imaginable, Roman Reigns has his sights set on Montez Ford, looking to put one half of the Street Profits away. Make him pay for disrespecting the Bloodline. Roman went to the Superman punch. Montez Ford able to drop him with a DDT. Cover now by Ford. Is it enough to knock off Reigns? Almost had him. So close for Montez Ford. And Montez can't get frustrated, Pat. He's got to stay focused.
Philadelphia was about to lose their minds from here to Delco County. Montez Ford, who has not been perfect tonight, but has been incredible gritty.
Well, you said it great earlier, Pat. Jitters. Biggest matchup of his career in a one-on-one standpoint. Ford put throwing it all out there, though. Everything he has against Roman Reigns. But a right hand drops Ford, and it buys Roman some valuable time to regroup.
The island of relevancy. Jeez, get it out. The island of relevancy.
Montez Ford, meanwhile, driving Roman Reigns shoulder first to the post. And now the champ is in a bit of trouble. Ford has been impressive. Looked like he was going to leap up over the top rope. Roman Reigns rolling out of harm's way. And now Montez Ford on a kick right to the champion. Roman Reigns driven into the steps. And now an aggressive Montez Ford. Tosses Reigns back into the ring. Looking ahead up top. Can Montez Ford come out of the heavens to take out Reigns? From the heavens, knees up to the midsection. And now into the guillotine. The guillotine on Ford. This move has taken out so many opponents over the past year in this incredible title reign of Reigns. Ford trying to hang on. Ford's fading. Ford taps.
Ford dies. Here is your winner by submission, the Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
Welcome to the island of relevancy's greatest resort, where snooze fest are handed out daily. Montez Ford went to the heavens. Roman Reigns brought his knees to the chest and then set up perfectly for the guillotine that put Montez Ford into La La Land, like it has done to many in the last 380 days.
That was not enough for his sins. No, 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 no. My tribal chief, I counsel you to show Montez Ford, Finn Balor, the Demon, and even Brock Lesnar what happens when Roman Reigns takes it to the extreme.
Remember Sunday. It is Extreme Rules. Roman Reigns will be unleashed. The only thing the official is going to do is either count a 1, 2, 3 or call the tap out.
Heyman just called for the Usos.
Yeah, the team, the cousins of Roman Reigns, the Bloodline, insulted by Montez earlier tonight.
Yeah, the men that were called bitches by Montez Ford.
And it's reckoning time, I believe, for Mr. Ford.
Paul Heyman called for Extreme in Philadelphia. This can't be good news.
Roman Reigns directed traffic. And remember, Pat, there's no help for Ford. His partner, Angelo Dawkins, is not here tonight. And Roman Reigns assaulting Ford. Going extreme, just like on Sunday, where steel chairs will be legal.
And tables as well. They've got the tables for Roman Reigns in Philadelphia.
Montez Ford is defenseless.
Move the big man.
Through the table.
Just a tiny taste of what could happen to the Demon on Sunday.
Respect these lights.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell is going on? Oh, no! Is that... Oh, yes! The demon is risen! The demon! Take it out, the bloodline! The demon's here! And the demon has a kendo stick! And the demon is going to scream on the bloodline! Looking to put him to sleep! Enter Sandman Demon! A taste of what is coming our way on Sunday. The Universal title defended in Extreme Rules. And the demon with the sling blade. And now the demon wearing out the champion. Punishing Roman Reigns.
Swinging the chair around in every member of the bloodline. You can eat some metal, says the demon.
And the demon flies. Could we be looking at a demonic Universal Champion?
Could we be looking at the end of a reign by the bloodlines that will be heralded forever as one of the greatest of all time?
We only have 48 hours to wait. Sunday, Demon Reigns, Extreme Rules for the Universal title.